A bloodbath after Taliban gunmen attack a school in Pakistan, leaving at least 126 people dead, at least 100 of them children. Reuters correspondent Catherine Hurled in Islamabad learned the lethal details.
Six gunmen wearing suicide vests, according to the Taliban, stormed the school around mid-morning. Some children were taking exams, others were doing first aid classes. They said that the gunmen started shooting indiscriminately at teachers, at students. Students were trying to crawl under their desk to escape the gunmen. Teachers were trying to barricade the doors. It was complete chaos. The military arrived on the scene about half an hour after the attack began, according to witnesses that we spoke to. They tried to clear the school room by room. The six gunmen has been reported killed by the Pakistani military. It was unclear if they took hostages. There was a lot of wounded children that required immediate medical attention, and a lot of dead children as well, unfortunately.
The death toll at the Peshawar school is expected to climb. This is the deadliest attack in Pakistan in years, the Islamist Taliban taking credit for the attack. Pakistan's government saying the massacre reaffirming the nation's commitment to fighting back against the militants.